Echo Lake was very surprising. We were not expecting to get the feeling we did. And this was the last camp that we had visited, and we had already been set on another one. And within minutes of us getting there, we knew that this was the place that we wanted to send Sydney.
You're entrusting people to take care of your child for 7 weeks. Undoubtedly, I believe in the camp. I believe in everything that they represent. And I trust Tony and I trust Lori, and I just believe in what they're teaching our children.
I went to Echo Lake. I was a camper, I was a CIT, and I was a counselor. And I, you know, knew everything about the camp.
I said to him in the beginning, as long as it's a good fit, as long as it's a good fit for our kids, absolutely. I was actually so surprised at how good a fit it is for our kids and also for me as a parent. The values that Echo Lake has are completely consistent with my own.
I always describe the experience to other parents. It was like sending them away to their grandparents for the summer. They were that loved.
What's so important about Echo Lake, what they do so great, is no kid is ever left behind. So even the dining room, they make a point to say that we have circle tables, so nobody's going to be left out.
Josh is our oldest. Before he went to camp, he was not capable of having a sleepover at another friend's house. And the first summer he got on the bus, he was really upset and scared. But he was excited. The following summer, he danced onto the bus. And then the summer after that, I had to chase him onto the bus to go say goodbye.
You know, you can't thank Echo Lake enough, you know, for taking our children and being able to give them this home and to give them the comfort that they feel so connected to.
The way that they were so thoughtful about making sure that our 14-year-old could get integrated into camp in the proper way when he decided at that age. I mean, most of the kids in his group had been at camp for 4, 5, 6 years already, and friendships were formed and bonds were made, and they made sure that he was prepared to enter into that environment. The level of thoughtfulness that they put in to one camper entering camp was really miraculous for our family.
It is the greatest investment in your child's personal growth as a human being that you could ever make. I can't imagine what kind of people my kids would be like without having gone to sleepaway camp. And Echo Lake has really, it has given us back more than we'll ever be able to repay them.